Hello, my name is Bob Schultz. I am the director of training for H&K. My primary job is to teach the armors courses, both in Manassas, Virginia, and our new location down here in Columbus, Georgia. We teach approximately 15 different weapon systems, and the courses are open to military, law enforcement, government contractors, and civilians. When the students sign up for the course, they'll receive a pretty comprehensive package on the weapon of their choosing, to include a little bit of history, basic nomenclature, external nomenclature, design and operation. Most of the course functions or specializes in the assembly and disassembly of the guns. Plus, we also add troubleshooting, cleaning, maintenance, and lubrication, parts replacement schedules, and other assorted topics.
Many people don't realize that these training classes used to be held up at headquarters in Virginia, and now all of that is moved down here to Columbus, Georgia. Beautiful new training facility, all new stuff, it's incredible. And these courses are not just for military and law enforcement, but open to the general public or civilians. So you've got a unique opportunity to come to Columbus, Georgia and train with one of the top armorers HK's ever had, who's forgotten more about HK than anybody alive even knows about HK. And he can walk you through training on all the popular platforms, including the MR556, MR762, SP5, the VP9, the VP40, USP, P30, the P2000, and of course, many people's favorite all-time HK gun, the P7. So all of those courses are available here in Columbus, Georgia, as well as Manassas, Virginia. The schedule of classes can be found on HK's website, so you can find the platform you'd like to learn. The dates, the schedules are all there.
H&K provides all the tools, all the firearms, the manuals, the technical documentation, and the gauges that you will need during the course. Get up-to-date and factory-authorized training on the gun of choice that you may own.
The beauty, after you become an expert on maintaining your firearms, guess what you get to do? You get to take a break and come into the new gray room.
A tour of the gray room is included in all the courses that we teach down here in Columbus. This is a unique experience because it charts the company's history, starting in 1959 with the production of the G3 rifle for the German military. You'll see the transition from the roller delay blowback guns, the famous MP5, the G3, the experimental G11, which never was placed into production but employed caseless ammunition technology, to our current shoulder-fired short-stroke gas guns, the 416, 417, MP7. On our handguns, we start all the way back on the HK4s. We transition through the P7 and the P9 in the 70s and 80s, and we end up with our new striker fire design, the VP series, and everything in between. Again, it's a unique opportunity to not only look at this stuff, but to also pick it up and examine it. And of course, with the staff here, we can try to answer your questions on some of the historical examples as well. So if you're a fan of H&K and you're interested in the history of H&K, the Gray Room is a fantastic experience for everyone.
Come on down and enjoy some armor training with Bob. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity and experience, and I hope to see some of you people sign up and get down here to Columbus, Georgia for some training.